to bring up is Mr. Morgan 3000. So be here, guys, because this guy's a vibe. He's not a singer, he's a drummer, and he's incredible. So this is the whole damn vibe coming up right now.
I suck at singing.
Oh, bless you. Listen, I have seen you sing Show Yourself, so you can shush. But no, how are you, sir?
Good. Was here sitting in this drum set for 3 hours, but worth it.
Apologies.
It's alright.
I mean, know. We've taken forever.
I got to binge Netflix at the same time.
So. Oh, bless you. Yeah, I do apologize for not getting to you so quick, but you know, we had to try and get this movie. Plus, my goal for tonight was to try and get the newer talents a bit more of a push out, so you know. For real. But guys, make sure you do find out Morgan. He's about to play some hella drums for you and enjoy the show. So, Morgan, just jump straight into it. What are you going to drum for us?
All right, I got two songs. This isn't a Christmas song, but the next one is.
Sure.
This first one is called Are You High by Fidlar.
Why do I feel like I've heard you've drummed this before? I know you have, I swear.
I haven't played Fidlar. Like, one of my friends introduced me to them, like, freaking this week.
Why do I feel like I've heard a song about being high from you?
Oh, yeah, smoking crack.
That's the one. That's the one. Yeah, there we go. I thought there was something in my head about that. All right, well, enjoy this, guys. Make sure you show some love and fan him up for me, please.
Here's some Fidlar. Yeet.
Hello.
Energy, I loved it. I was joining in. I was just here like, hello, goodbye, are you high?
Tell you, like, one of my friends freaking got me into them, so.
Yeah. Oh, man, that was a whole vibe.
Now, on with the Christmas stuff.
Yay! Oh, wait, whoa. Let's be matching. Hold on. Let me get into the gear. There we go. You're good. The props just opening is on Saturday for the props diggers in the room. Just let you know. Wink, wink. But the rest of you, you should know when the props chest really is being opened. Wink, wink. All right. Okay, well, what are we going to come to now?
This is another Weird Al song. It's called Christmas at Ground Zero. This is amazing, trust me.
Christmas at Ground Zero. Okay, well, go ahead.
Oh, screw off ads. Screw off ads. Screw off ads. Christmas, everybody, and you're nuked.
That was such an energy. I love that. I'm gonna put Santa here. I like him there, actually. I might stick him
here. Yeah, see, if you were wondering, that song literally is just Christmas, but a nuclear attack somehow happens.
Oh, of course it does. Wow, Morgan, that was a whole vibe. I enjoyed that. I had enjoyed that. I was energetic with that. But no, guys, please do me a favor. Fan, I'm going to take this off now. Fan him up, please. Hit that fan button, this man. How are you doing with your fan base now?
At the moment, it's...
Oh, you're so close to 1.8k. Come on, guys.
Yeah.
Fan him up if you haven't.
1,726.
Yeah, for real, guys. Fan him up if you haven't. Show him some love, because this guy's incredible. He's an amazing drummer. We've known each other for some time. He joined me on Troops Got Talent, the very first show. Didn't know what he was joining, but he still joined it.
I just showed up.
He just showed up and drummed. And here he is now, two seasons later, and here he is now drumming away. Still on my mic. The first time we met was...
Became a fan of Morgan 3000. Ha, Haley.
Wow, Haley. That's so convincing. Hamza, welcome to Tom's Troopers. Thank you so much, but no... I'll let you go so you can make it to the other open mic.
I think they apparently left.
Oh.
Rick.
Oh, no.
I time these things so horribly.
Well, oh, well, it's kind of my fault because you were meant to be one of the first few, and then we ended up bringing up newer talents, and it was kind of all over the place. But we got there. We got there in the end. So I really appreciate you, Morgan, and I hope you know that. And we do this every. We're gonna, obviously, today is Thursday, and the reason why we're doing it today is because yesterday was TGT. But normally, these are going to be every Wednesday. So you guys should come along to each Wednesday show. So next Wednesday, we'll be doing one, but not on the 23rd, because on the 23rd is the showcase. So Sezzy, birthday twin, I love you. But no, thank you so much for coming up and drumming. Please fan him up, guys. Show him some love, support. Please.
We have bees around.
Someone fan him. Someone fan
and
him.
And also, kicking ass. Kicking ass is what you do. Kicking ass. And now I'm out.
Hey, my dude. Thank you.